Hey guys, this will be just a little bit short video. You can see there's a molt right there. This is my rear horn baboon. This has been about a week since it molted, so we're gonna feed it. No, dang it. I know that cricket maybe seem a little bit big, but I'm sure it's fine. You saw that, guys. I bet you guys saw that. That was an intense takedown. Oh my gosh. Focus. I do apologize. My phone just doesn't want to focus always, but that's fine.